So I went dumpster diving at my local thrift store this morning, and I love diving at thrift stores because you really just never know what you're gonna find, which is pretty fun. And I'm not really sure why they throw away a lot of good and usable items. Potentially they never even made it out to the floor, or maybe they're things that made it to the floor and didn't sell in a certain period of time. But today I found a lot of really great organization bins. I love these little ones with the lids. They're perfect for storing jewelry. But I found this cutting board, which is actually really nice. It's a good size and we'll definitely use it in our house, as well as this smaller wooden one too. And I also found, which I'm excited about, this cast iron skillet. It is a little bit rusted on the inside, but they clean up so nicely, it won't be a problem. And so there's everything together from the thrift store dumpster, a lot of really great items that definitely do not need to go to the landfill and will be put to good use in our house. So there you go, happy diving, you guys!